Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Takbir, Sheen Shop. Yeah. For those of you that wanna know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. Come on.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Todd's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned his status, but still even I'm starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact the man name is judging cause he makes a living from writing. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% beer. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the western flames? When I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped mega death, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with
this
guy.
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Got him in Fort Minor with top, with a fucking eye on his porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop, the type when you want to be within rappers, hope we get shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. We got a partner in crime, this shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Top, he's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a common notice name. People keep asking him, was it giving a birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's even proof, let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Juice, him and his crew and all around is one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work, I know like goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches the key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is